Hello, my name is Rayyan. I'm a student at the IMC Krems and a part of the Bachelor's program, Medical and Pharmaceutical Biotechnology. In this video, we will discuss with you the components of the program, the international aspects, what you can expect. I will also be sharing my experience and some of my highlights during the program. So what you can expect from our degree program is getting a basic scientific foundation while having introductory lab courses and gaining a lot of lab experience. You will also be working on independent research project, and you will have a lot of exposure to international communities and scientific research and learn a lot about the biotechnology field, its needs and its applications. So a lot of people wonder what specifically medical and pharmaceutical biotechnology is. It's a subdivision of biotechnologies that is focused on the health and the well-being of patients and the pharmaceutical industry and the role it plays. So it can vary to anything from drug development, developing disease models, or imaging tools and techniques to help us better understand diseases. So our biotechnology bachelor's degree is very focused on lab work. During every semester, you have several labs. For example, during your second semester, you get to design your own experiment and have your own project. And there are potentially other projects that you can join and work on while you're studying. For me, for example, I was able to work on a research project here at the university before my practical training semester. And I will also be starting my practical training semester whilst continuing that research project. And they're both in two separate areas, so there's really a lot of opportunities and you're not limited in terms of the work you can do. What really drew me to this program and this university was the international aspect, as well as the practical training semester and the hands-on experience. And I remember as soon as I had moved here, it didn't feel as much of a culture shock because the university really tries to make you feel welcome. And there are other students who are also in the same position of being international students. And it's a very warm community to be a part of. After completing your studies, you have several career options. You can go directly into the workforce, whether that's academia or industry, and you can be involved in wet lab research, or you can take part in the marketing department or the quality assurance and control departments. You can also, as many students do, go into the master's program and eventually do a PhD and focus on the academic aspect of the research. One of my personal highlights of this program and the IMC has to be our Life Science Week that takes place every year, where scientists from all over the world and IMC alumni come and present their research, and you're able to discuss their work personally with them, and you get to know them on a more even personal level. It's also a great opportunity for young students to be exposed to the kind of work that could be available to them and even connect with those people and do work and research with them. For me personally, I was able to work with some of them on a research project, so it was a really wonderful experience. If you are interested about finding out more about this program, you can visit the IMC Krems website and learn more under the Bachelor's section for Medical and Pharmaceutical Biotechnology.